believe it or not.
Wait, which one?
Those are the moms. Nope, they're all the same.
I'm sure we have an extra one. We don't.
Well, I bet he's the same as that. Maybe the sister didn't have anything. No, there he is. There he is.
Connor.
There he is. There's Connor.
That is the.
He's two. He ran down the aisle.
He ran down the aisle.
He did.
We're not sure.
All right, well, I know Alan's going to give me pictures of you in that dress and your cute little thing.
I think you got your first assignment.
No, she got some chips and cookies.
Oh, okay. Okay.
That's right.
Okay, I'm going to go open this room. Did y'all bring that back?
I'm going to go ahead and take off because you don't need me at this point. So. You're all set. Everything's done, and the room over there looks great. And Tom's got you've got to decorate the cake yet, right?
I've got. I haven't seen the cake yet.
Yeah. So as soon as the cake gets here, he's gonna do that. He'll pin boutonnieres and corsages on.
Okay, good. Because I'm gonna do that.
Yeah. And I was hoping to see you in your dress, but I know Alan will get me some pictures, or I'll steal them off your Facebook page.
Yeah.
That's what I said. I'll steal them off her Facebook page if I have to. I love Facebook just for that purpose. I'm friends with everybody, anybody who will have me. I want to be friends with you guys too, so I can steal your pictures.
Ulterior motives.
Right? Aren't they pretty? They're just so soft and romantic looking. Those are the moms. Yeah, I put prisms in for the two moms.
I love
this around
her. Mm-hmm.
Yay.
I knew it would be beautiful.
Oh, well, thank you. We like what we do. Yeah. We have a lot of fun.
Yeah.
I love it. Isn't that
white.
Neat?
And they're white.
Yeah, they're white.
They well, I turned yellow.
Oh, okay. She had her.
But they were so pretty.
No, but that wasn't my fault. You got to tell them that, too. Yeah. It was my fault.
Corporate. Kristen, what's your plan?
I'm
if no one, if people are naked, close the door.
Okay.
If they're not, keep the door cracked so I can come in and out and not have to like knock.
I think they're going to go ahead and put those on.
Cruise to the Bahamas. Were you flying out of, I mean, are you going out of Fort Lauderdale or Miami? Oh, out of Galveston.
It goes to the Bahamas?
Was it a 5-day or 7-day?
7-day.
Gee.
Yeah.
How did you miss that? I don't know. On what ship?
Carnival contest.
Yep. We've been on that a few times.
Yeah. We're going on it in August 20th.
Did you see our initials? Did you see our initials on room 404?
Yeah, next time we go, we're on the Lido deck, 94. Yeah, it's funny. I've done that one like 3 times because it's so easy. You know, you just drive down.
Didn't you also do that one on the West Coast?
I'm gonna leave these in here for now.
Okay.
Jesus. Do you have any like jewelry or
necklace?
Just like gather it up for me.
I'll
be back with the dress.
The only reason is I took the wedge.
Reception.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Go through.
kind of remind me though.
Do you want this?
Yeah,
you want
to
hand me your shoes?
Okay.
She's trying to have herself a wither. Are you still over there at the reception place?
It's that natural.
Okay, Kristen wants. And she needs to know where Brett's ring is.
She's coming in a minute, which means probably before.
I told you.
Not on the helmet. Brett red eyes.
Hey, does somebody want to try to put
okay, good.
Okay, because I don't ever wear it, and so I don't.
What do you have?
It's hot in here.
I brought something, but I don't even know if this is even the back.
I
think.
Okay. I got one on the wrong side.
Do you want to try?
We might be doing that.
It's supposed to
this
be
is what
ran.
This is the way it was. This is the way it came.
I don't know anything about that kind of stuff.
I wear mascara.
I've been
doing
my own makeup since I was like
8
for
sports
competition.
Yeah.
So.
Probably not.
Yeah,
I
ain't got good wild drinks.
Yeah, I'm
kind of
thirsty too.
Find a place to hang. Remember that it's yours. I don't see any. Need some hooks. I guess lay it on the chair.
Oh, right here.
Well, since the rest of us can reach those, yeah, go ahead. I'm going to use a chair. Hey, Brett said there's socks in here. Is that correct?
Yeah, I didn't find any in mine.
Yeah, Spence had me worried. I was like, well, I asked the source, so if there's not a sock, wear what? We'll be all right.
I'll Felix, I brought some. Not for y'all, just for me.
How'd you manage a real bad?
You got the legit.
Maybe if that was the last one, it went.
It's because he's black, he was scared, he wanted to be a good one. Intimidated.
Okay. We know one. How's it going? Howdy. I'm Brett, by the way.
Nathan, great to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Good day.
Reception, you just don't know it yet.
I got you. Is the reception at the student center? One thing?
No, it's at Galilee Room, but it's like over on the other side of the
track. Oh, yeah.
So I just parked it.
I don't know where it is.
It's like down that way, right? Big room,
it's like
a huge room.
Out
down
that way,
here.
Yeah.
So we're just trying this one right now? Putting on for the fire?
Yeah.
What is your name?
I don't know. Kelly, should just go with this.
Yeah,
Jackson.
Yeah, that'll work.
Rick, will this work? We walk out there like this?
You know, I'd go for that, but I don't know if Kristen would go for that too well.
Cody.
So.
Nah, it's the day of. She don't care now. She only cares.
Yeah.
She's only worried about her dress, her hair, her day. Yes.
What time do you leave John?
Maybe. You ate pizza, right? And then left? Like, you got pizza, right?
Yeah.
I probably left 5-10 minutes after you.
Yeah. I was like 1:45.
I left at 1. Hold on, 1:50.
What are we doing?
What's your name?
Yeah, they said they need the jacket on, put the flower on.
Oh, okay.
That's, I mean, it is. Come back and get the rest of it again.
You should watch all the movies. I mean, it's amazing.
I know the name.
Who?
Spencer Tracy. Well, Spencer Tracy and what was her name?
I know what Dick Tracy.
Spencer Tracy was married, but he was lived the entire his entire life with her after.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Vincent.
Vincent.
Button
them
both.
Yeah, well,
I don't know if that's what we're doing. I just did
they don't call you Hopalong, do they?
Oh, they did. Yes.
Right.
I'm set.
Let's put the coat on.
Just now, take your jacket back and hang it up. Okay. Put it back on the hanger and. If nothing else, lay it over a chair where the flowers cannot be touched.
Okay.
And listen, guys, too. You guys, when the women come up to hug you, oh, honey, turn them this way so that they don't smash this because the photographer's going to be taking pictures of it, and he'll get real upset if they're dented and smashed,
okay.
Or she will anyway.
There you go.
The bride.
How's that ankle feeling?
It's yours.
He rode his ankle or
something. I
can probably get you some. Yeah. Oh, can't do it anymore.
Can't help you anymore here.
Sorry. I better go get on the couch. Thank you.
I feel later, Cody.
I think I should just
congratulations, right.
do for my wedding. I'm just going to tell my groom that they're going to wear whatever they want. I'm just going to wear a coat. That's it. Wear athletic shorts under. We're all going to be comfortable.
Cody?
Yes, you're good, dude.
See, I say that too, but.
Brett, that's what I was going to say. Cody, that was the other one I put on. Sorry.
Yeah.
It's all right.
Yeah.
So you can be on the camera now.
Yeah. Do this just right. If yours falls.
Yeah, we'll be good.
I think we're good. Yeah, I think so.
Here you go.
Thank you.
All right. Just hang your thing back and lay it on it.
Okay.
Till you're ready.
I heard some 151
and 36.
Well, did y'all, what size? I bet it might have been belt like.
I paid 40.
I paid 160.
When I was there. And then
I paid another. Oh, well, never mind. I had a theory going. Yeah. Cody.
I was thinking.
Cody you ruined it.
Well, they quoted us like 140 with tax or whatever. So I thought it
was buck 50. Mine was buck 50 and change.
Mine was buck 50.
If they had it on me.
Well, I don't know why.
Maybe if you pick it up.
Maybe you can see something.
Yeah, I guess so.
I guess so.
Uh-huh.
Different guy in there. Charges.
There's water.
Did you get yours?
I got mine on Thursday.
Out. Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Thursday was when they told us.
Yeah.
Well, he's
sitting
here.
Got a different guy
in
there.
Photographer?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's right here.
Tell me that Kristen's got the ring and it's
his. Okay, the bride's got the ring and what?
She's got the ring on all three rings.
Do you have any clue how this thing works?
Yeah. Put it around your
neck. Oh, really? No way!
That's all you got to do.
What else do you need to know?
You have her wedding band?
Yeah.
No, really,
how
does this work?
I gotta bring it back.
Uh-huh. I don't know, dude. I always have somebody else do it for me, too.
Johnny.
Johnny.
Yeah.
Here, I know
how
to do it.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, wow.
I'm going to put this on and pull until you stop breathing.
Great.
You
know,
it
is. This shirt's nice. You put that on.
Jeez. You can unbutton this.
Oh, there it was.
Just loosen it. Somebody can
tighten
it up. Is that too tight?
I like you.
I turned blue.
It's got a
turn around.
I did them, but I guess you really can't
pull your
see
down.
Get your tie them.
I already had them in, so I just left them.
Yeah, there you want them.
You have to kind of look.
So, probably they won't. I did it, but they won't really show.
Oh.
Good look at the tie that's over.
Man,
I did that before I realized.
You're right.
It shut my throat.
I was just used to doing that.
I got my tag.
Now, you know, I mean, by the end of the dancing part, you know, you're probably taking off your vest and tie. You might be dancing.
Would you mind fixing my tie?
I'll be happy to.
Well, if you're looking for dancing, you're going to be disappointed.
Pretty sure we are.
There is a.
Was there any dancing at any of our? There wasn't dancing
there. Dance,
oh, Cody had dancing. You didn't have dancing.
There is a reception. No.
Drew didn't have dancing.
Yeah, We had our friendly Baptist down there.
I'm sorry.
They weren't too fond of the dancing thing either.
That's fine with me, because I don't know. Dancing personally, so it didn't hurt my feelings.
What do you mean we can't dance?
You can just
how am I supposed to show off?
Oh, so you can't write it down.
I have good permission to wear one.
Oh,
this the one that she made. Exactly. I took the rest of them off.
What?
One, though. Oh, I can cover it up.
But only goes so far. You don't need that anymore.
You're kidding me.
Well, that's good.
Oh,
that
my
good.
Goodness. Oh.
Okay.
I got super glue at the house.
Wow.
I got super glue at the house. Right
Spence
there.
Had a blowout.
We need somebody to get some. We need some
assistance. But
that, somebody that has super glue here. Ask that wedding coordinator. She's supposed to be.
What are you looking for?
Look at his shoe.
His shoe had a blowout.
Uh-oh.
That means you get a refund.
They gave him a talking shoe. What size is it?
14.
They probably never checked in 14.
Russia.
Yes. Oh, no one ever wears those.
Probably have some in Russia.
Let me call her mom, see if I can.
Well, like I said, I got super glue and I'm out.
Can you walk with a limp?
5 minutes away.
Hey, can we put these on his foot? It looks like there's been super glue on there already.
Blowout on one of the shoes. We need some super glue.
It had previously been super glue.
Doesn't look like I'll be dancing with these.
I need you to do one more thing. I need you to
use
some
glue. Okay. I got Becky on it.
And I'll go ahead.
Becky's mom. That's not supposed to be called that.
There's definitely been super glue in here before.
Do you hear me? So we got Becky on the job.
The stairs, you turn. Can you turn? As if she's standing right there. Pretend. Yeah, look at those. Can you turn around? Your shoes, your feet, everything. Turn. And you just watch, just like that.
There you go.
You think you can handle it? Okay, then here's how you know when to leave. Are you ready? When you leave, when you see the other two little boys leave. There's two little boys that are gonna come in, but they're real little. They're not big boys enough to stand up here the whole time. Jackson's already gone. And they're little baby, so they're gonna come and just walk down the aisle with you, Jackson. They're gonna walk down the aisle, but then during the prayer, they're gonna go over there and sit with their daddy on my front pew. But at the end of the wedding, they're gonna go out behind Miss Kristen and behind Brett, and you guys are gonna follow right behind them. The two of you together, even if you were taking them out.
And you saw my hair falling down.
Yeah. And then, like, just collars, and, you know, just like rubbing on your shoulders, it would have fallen.
There's not as much as kids. It needs to.
Sorry.
She took it out 2 or 3 times out of mine.
She probably did.
And she took hers out a couple
she
of times.
She did mine 3 times. Yeah, see, Katie was trying to get me with another girl. And my mom said, oh, no, she should go to college.
It's cute, though.
I mean, yeah.
Got a big enough purse
period,
but
everything was fine.
Good question, Vince. I don't know. Does that make you liable? Now no more, brother. Out.
I mean, that just means he can go to.
He
can go to Mark's formal wear.
That's right. You're going through Al's.
Hey, did I do these?
We can't be pals.
I'm
gonna
see you.
Yeah, we're good.
Is anybody good with safety pins?
Yeah, I got myself. I don't know, back off on my top.
Oh, watch out.
I wanted to drop
something. It's not here. Let me see. Immature, Seth.
All you need to do is just put it around the end. Maybe one wrong way.
Photographic evidence.
I opened it up and it was like this. Not my fault.
That's like three different sizes. That's pretty good.
I didn't see until just now.
Anybody else need a safety pin? Want one just in case? Poke your partner. Drew, you need one of these. You need a little bread, little poke every day. Oh. I was like, is that some butt talking about?
Yeah, know how to do it.
It's got a stretchy string. We're all right.
I think time.
That's in the shirt, right? Tie
shirt.
Yeah, shirt's in your
arm. Nice and light.
Hang on just a second.
The shirt feels good though, huh?
I got it.
Oh, yeah, it's nice. Freaking right.
Yeah, I know what you're going to do. Empty pockets.
Empty pockets.
Can I get the other one?
Yeah, let me get all this out of my pocket. That's a large meal. I'll get it out eventually.
What's up?
All right, here we go.
Fold. Just leave one corner up.
Is that your jacket?
Yeah.
Hey, did we get him? Did you want to ice your foot?
All right, do it again.
Or did you get some ice on it?
Like that?
Yeah.
Come on, man. Okay, now.
All right.
Yeah, I did that for my last daughter's
wedding. Yeah, my parents had that picture for
me. Do they? Yeah, I mean, that's something that doesn't go out of style. Yeah.
Broke.
Other one's fine so far. Might happen.
Just don't pull it tight. Like
Tyler, you're
going to
get out of the way.
Go
get
out of the
way.
Come here.
Excuse
me.
Right there. Let
him take
a picture.
Looks like twins.
Boy, stand here by KK.
Hey, Connor.
Let him
come stand by me. Come stand by me, Connor. Right here. Tyler.
Right for the Doritos. Make sure he washes off his hands before he touches your dress.
Tyler, you cannot touch KK because your hands will have Doritos on them.
Connor,
come
here. Tyler
Wright,
make sure
you're
in your plane.
Right
with
your
hands.
Right here.
Smile good for KK's wedding. No, look at the camera. Taking your
picture. Connor,
smile. Yeah.
Come back, old mommy.
And then go. Oh,
I'm going to close the door to the bathroom.
Yeah, that's why
I nobody. Can y'all go to that?
Nice little toilet in the bathroom.
Yeah.
Hey, put some black socks. Mommy, put in the backpack. Mommy, little black socks. Mommy. Is that supposed to bring them?
Mommy.
Well, I thought I could look in their, hold on. In their shoe bags, there should be some socks right in there. Okay, well, that's fine. So, hey, call me if you have any problems with the socks.
Make sure you're
it's
well, we're going to
tap.
Okay. You're just legs first. Something old, yeah. I've had it. It's more than I've had it for a long time.
Perfect.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry.
That's an
That's
action
a long
shot.
String. Long string here.
At the end, are you going to do a bow and tuck it or leave it
I
out?
I think tuck it.
Right before you tuck it, could I get a shot?
Okay. If we get to the end.
Can
I
look at me?
I think it's up under there, yeah.
Is that too loose?
No, that's good. That's
good. Yeah.
I hate zip-up dresses.
Yeah. There's no,
There you go.
Yeah, no time for pictures. So.
I'm just glad the dress survived that field we went out.
I know.
Did it?
I thought I didn't get chiggers or something.
I'm just glad there were no snakes.
Oh,
that's
don't
all
even
I care
say
about.
That. Yeah.
Don't say that. I've never had a bride injured on a sheep.
Okay, I'm next to the last one.
Do you have a garter?
I do.
Okay. Can you want to put that on? Usually,
hoodies usually.
Usually, maid of honor.
Really? We were talking about.
Okay, that must
have
changed.
We like, well, when she got married, it was my dad.
I don't see that very often. It's a way of getting your dad involved because
yeah, he would
dad usually dad puts
dad
the penny in the
shoe.
Yeah,
I do have one of those.
Where is? Do you know?
Okay. Are you still waiting for some? Or did you get what you want?
I'm just hanging.
Because I'm going to course there.
We need to get dad.
Yeah, do we need to get dad?
And I need to find out if his mom brought the six kids.
Can we only breathe in the strength?
Can we go over there now? Yeah. I don't know where the room is, but I'll figure it out.
It's like opposite of this one.
Yeah, the black front.
Hey,
that's what I was thinking.
What are your something borrowed, something blue?
Well, something old I have this. Something blue is on my garter. All this is new. I don't have anything borrowed. Unless, not on me anyway.
Is the 6 pence here?
That's true.
No, it's Brett's mom.
Who's
Brett's mom?
Okay, that's borrowed. There you go.
There you go.
Okay, right. No, just do your thing and I'm right here.
Is it tight enough? No. Oh dear. Not as much.
Stick your foot back there.
Okay. What size shoe does he wear? You have the other black shoe.
14.
Oh, no.
He's like
6'7". Okay.
Yeah, he's
okay, that's about, I think that's as tight as I can get it. And I hope I can even get it.
I think it's
still
I'm letting you a shot before you tuck it in.
Bridesmaids, are you all ready?
Yeah, I'm in there.
Yeah.
Okay. I said, Brit, you like a sharp bridge, man. But
you even about. Will y'all go grab your bookings? Mm-hmm. You know where they are? Front pew.
Sure.
I think they're still there.
Yeah.
And you
hey,
get Kristen.
Hey, can I grab mine too?
Mm-hmm. Each one is to stay in the chapel?
Yeah, I could stay like in the front whole lobby area.
Oh, never mind, I'll come out there.
Do you have six bridges?
I'm bringing it.
Seven guys, okay. Yeah. All
right.
And two flower girls.
Three ring bears.
Well, we're going to go.
Ring bears may be a good action shot. A two-year-old ring. We may get a...
They'll provide some entertainment.
Yes, he will.
Afterwards, because my two boys are in Texas, so we want a picture. Afterwards, we do family shots.
Please remind me, because that's like.
It's the only chance we have to get.
I'll be happy to. I'm telling you, because everybody will.
Okay.
Just, we'll be secret about it.
Yeah.
No, this is
Grandma
and the bride.
Grandma.
Those are grandmothers.
They're not here yet. All right.
Okay.
Okay,
where are we doing?
She was
12
and got married.
Okay, well. Okay, you
need to get
Garter on? Yes. Are we doing that here?
She'll wait
there. Okay, bye-bye.
So you're going to get it?
No, Pam just showed up. Pam is going to stay there.
Okay, so she's going to get her.
I love that. Oh, the typical Irish bag. It's sitting over there.
Who's going to
have
memory?
Yeah, and her She left it sitting out.
Oh,
and
okay.
She got it out of the
safe.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Did she
left? Oh, poor little bag. Did she? I would have gone and gotten it for her.
She likes to do things for
Okay. I'm going to take my list.
Oh, yeah. Are you doing okay. Are the programs out there and everything?
Who's your manual?
Buddy, Kristen, do you want these balls?
I'm going to
put
flowers.
Okay. Can I do something? All right,
you
can
be just a little bit.
Oh,
Chris.
Got camera behind you.
Hey,
come on in.
Four guys that haven't been pinned are not your dads, and you can pin them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, I'm not going to be here for another hour, so I can't say.
Okay.
And we got Grandma V and Pat.
Okay.
That's it.
All right, y'all.
They're all in there with names on them.
Okay. Okay.
Well, then I can call UPL.
Yes. I mean, it doesn't really matter. I think they're all the same, so.
Yeah.
All right, girls, are we ready?
Yeah.
We're all right.
Can we take a potty break real fast? Like,
no, Brooke, after pictures.
Yes, 2 minutes. 2 minutes. You have 2 minutes.
Your hair looks pretty. Your hair looks pretty.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't let Brett be out there.
Thank you.
here this day, in the presence of God and these witnesses, to unite in marriage this adult boy, Brett Swinney, and this woman, Kristen Mitten, in holy matrimony. This union is a testament to God's love for us, and is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and with the fear of God. Let us therefore remember that God has established and sanctified marriage for the welfare and happiness of mankind. Will you bow your heads in prayer? Our loving Father, we rejoice in your love and thank you for your presence in this place. As we come together today in a time of celebration, we ask for your hand to be on Brett and Kristen as they come together as man and wife. Thank you for these two and their commitment to each other, but more importantly, the commitment that is so evident in their lives to you. We ask for your blessing upon these two as they come together as one. We thank you for the love you showed us on the cross when you sacrificed your son so that we might have a relationship with you once again. And we love you and praise you. It is in your son's holy name that we pray. Amen. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
You may be seated.
You.
And on this special day, First, gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for this couple. Father, we thank you for their lives, and we just ask you to bless their lives, God, for this day, Lord. Father, may they come together to love you even more, they love each other more each and every day. And Father, may other people see the genuine love that Lord wants for them. God, we just ask for your blessing upon this couple as they start a new life together. I love you. We pray. In Christ's name, I pray. Amen. Brethren, Christians have given themselves to each other by the promises they have exchanged and have pledged their faithfulness each to the other. So, by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel, according to the laws of the state of Texas, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Correct. It is now my privilege to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Brett Swain.
Thank you.
unite in marriage this adult boy, Brett Swinney, and this woman, Kristen Mitt, in holy matrimony. This union is a testament to God's love for us and is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and with the fear of God. Let us therefore remember that God has established and sanctified marriage for the welfare and happiness of mankind. Will you bow your heads in prayer? Our loving Father, we rejoice in your love and thank you for your presence in this place. As we come together today in a time of celebration, we ask for your hand to be on Brett and Kristen as they come together as man and wife. Thank you for these two and their commitment to each other, but more importantly, the commitment that is so evident in their lives to you. We ask for your blessing upon these two as they come together as one. We thank you for the love you showed us on the cross when you sacrificed your son so that we might have a relationship with you once again. And we love you and praise you. It is in your son's holy name that we pray. Amen. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
You may be seated. husband. What comes or images come to mind when you hear the word marriage? Do you see two couples walking on a beach holding hands as they gaze intently into each other's eyes? Two people maybe having a candlelight dinner. Of course, Kristen, you're marrying Brett, so ESPN is going to be on. Do you picture your friends or parents? And those ideas of what a marriage looks like are good, but the real question is how God sees marriage when He created it for mankind. You see, in the church, marriage is most often seen as an institution created by God. It was His design and plan for the human race. After Adam had looked everywhere in the garden and found no mate, God declared this not good. And so, God made a helper suitable for him. It was God who brought Eve to Adam after creating her, and in effect pronouncing the first marriage union. In the New Testament, the husband and wife are said to be joined together by God. Jesus is seen as sanctioning marriage by his attendance at the marriage in Cana. Marriage is a God-given institution created and blessed for our benefit. In the Bible, marriage is spoken of as a covenant, and therefore, as a body of believers, we hold to the belief that God views marriage as a covenant as well. A covenant is the most solemn, binding relationship into which two parties can enter. As a holy covenant made in the name of God, Christian marriage is a freely chosen, lifelong, exclusive relationship between the husband and wife under the authority of God. Marriage is not a contract, but a covenant. It is important to note the difference between the two. A covenant is based on trust and selflessness. A contract is based on distrust and self-interest. A covenant is based on unlimited responsibility. A contract is based on limited liability. A covenant cannot be broken if new circumstances occur. A contract can be voided by mutual consent. How strong is the bond of the marriage covenant? The marital bond is to be one of total commitment, complete faithfulness, selflessness, and permanence. Marriage will not always be easy. You will need to fight daily for your marriage. Difficulties will come and go. The maps will once, maybe one again. But remember to always be open with each other and work at the issue until you come to an understanding of the other's feelings. Choose love. You will have to communicate your feelings, desires, and expectations in a marriage. Now, Kristen, guys aren't the easiest to grasp what you're trying to communicate. Guys learn in three ways. Some guys are able to simply just learn. Others need to see it in action in order to grasp the concept. But you're marrying Brett. And this is the third category. Sometimes Brett is just going to have to stick his tongue on the metal pole in the middle of winter before he realizes and understands. But Brett and Kristen, today you will no longer be as two, but you will become one with the spouse God has given you. With your new spouse, you will experience the strongest of all human bonds, the covenant of marriage. Brett and Kristen, are you now ready to join in this covenant of marriage? Brett, will you take Kristen as your wife to secure the knowledge that you will be her constant friend, her faithful partner in life, her one true love? On this special day, do you give in the presence of God and these witnesses, do you promise to stay by her side as her faithful husband in sickness and in health, in joy and sorrow, through good times and bad? Do you promise to love without reservation, comfort in times of distress, encourage her to achieve her goals, she laughs, cry when she cries, and grow with her in mind and spirit, and always open and honest with her, and cherish her for as long as you both shall live? And Kristen, do you take Brett to be your husband, secure the knowledge that he will be your constant friend, your faithful partner, your one true love? And on this special day, in the presence of God and witnesses, do you give your promise to stay by his side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, through good times and bad? Do you promise to love without reservation, comfort in times of distress, encourage him to achieve his goals, laugh and cry with him, and to grow in mind and spirit, to be open and honest, and to cherish him for as long as you both shall live? And have the rings.
not touching it. Brett, will you place that on her left hand and repeat after me? Kristen, I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows. With all that I am and all that I have, I love you as Christ loves the church. I submit myself in our marriage to the Lord. With this ring, I be wed. Kristen, will you place this on the rest? Now repeat after me. Brett, I give you this ring as a symbol of our vows. With all that I am and all that I have, I love you and I submit to you as I submit to the Lord. Just as Christ is the head of the church, I respect you and acknowledge you as the head of our marriage. With this ring, I be wed. Kristen and Brett, today you join your separate lives together. The two separate models of sand behind me symbolize your separate lives, separate families, and separate set of friends. They represent all that you are and all that you'll ever be as an individual. They also represent your lives before today. As these two containers of sand are poured into the third container, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into the individual containers, so will your marriage be.
He must have known.
you bow your heads in prayer? Most gracious and Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for this couple. Father, we thank you for their lives, and we just ask that you bless their lives throughout from this day forward. Father, may they come together to love you even more as they love each other more each and every day. And Father, may other people see a genuine love that only points towards you. God, we just ask for your blessing upon this couple as they start a new life together. Father, we love you and we praise you. It's in Christ's name I pray. Amen. Brett and Kristen have given themselves to each other by the promises they have exchanged and have pledged their faithfulness each to the other. So by the authority invested in me as a minister of the gospel, according to the laws of the state of Texas, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Brett, you may now kiss your bride. Will you please turn the face of the audience? It is now my privilege to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Brett Swinney.
Okay.
Take one step that way.
I'm going to go to the next one. Y'all too with us. We took one out there too.
See me? Good. 3, 2, 1. One more. One more. Okay, that was 2. Sorry.
We're good.
Thank you.
And baseball, bowling, something else. Okay. Oh, basketball. See the bowling?
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah.
I'd like to welcome to the reception Mr. and Mrs. Brett Sweeney.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. Drew, I passed by it almost.
Yes, it is. Oh, ain't no. I'm not talking about on the wrong street. I'm talking about on the right
street. I'm on the wrong street.
She said it's this one.
But it is.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, you're right.
That's by one of the big ones.
Well, I need to see you in the morning.
Debbie's right inside there, kind of by the food. I think she was. I think that's where I saw her last.
Yeah. Maybe this is it, part of this.
Swinney Town and all that stuff? Oh, that's great.
That was their idea, though.
The Swinney Town was the first thing I thought of when I heard his name. Mm-hmm. And then I saw the picture and I was like, oh, that's wonderful.
All right, take care, buddy.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Perfect.
Your attention, please. We are going to step out because it's so crowded here. We're going to step out into the hallway to do the garter and the bouquet tosses. So all the single guys are more than welcome to participate in the garter toss, and all the single ladies can participate in the bouquet toss. We're going to do it right out here in the hallway, though, okay? So if you want to participate or if you want to watch, please step right out there for us, all right? It'll be
those.
That direction, those doors.
Yeah.
Okay, I think you're full.
Yeah, I actually did a video because I'm not sitting.
Oh, she's got two on. Let's get the one closer. They're right here. Is this way?
No, I'll move.
Alright, we need single guys. Where are y'all? Fill it over here. Yep, go for it.
Yep.
Oh.
Sweat!
What happened? That was like a perfect.
Yeah.
I
think they're bad luck charms. Yeah.
Does it all right there.
I love it. It's good. See, it's not too...
I don't know. As long as the old people stay on that side. No worries.
Well, not many of them are going to come over here.
You're right. Most of them are going to... Yeah, yeah, well...
They're going to
Are they playing with trumpets?
Are they talking about
us?
I don't know, Jay's gonna go.
See, some of these same older people, though, were the ones that used to, like, really do some damage to some cars, you know?
Oh, well, that's okay.
I mean, we need paint. We could tie something. See, I love these cars with antennas up here. We could tie something that hangs all the way down.
We're getting some panties, put them up there. Some granny panties. Or a thong. Put a thong up there.
There's
a
hay.
Anybody got a spare thong they want to give it?
Yeah, 14 years ago when I got married, they put sardines on my manifold. He was a part of it.
What I tell you?
Oh, Brett, he was?
Brett and this one, yes.
Uh-oh. See, I told you.
I didn't know that.
I knew about it.
I told you. Yeah.
He was like, I never did that to anybody else.
Yeah. He was in shame when he did
it. He said he wasn't part of that.
Obviously don't watch.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Do more.
Somebody was queer. Queer painting. I'm on video.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Do your best.
I'm not. I know. I'm failing.
Yeah. Right. I messed up too.
I just. Whoops.
Children.
Children. I was gonna stop at the door.
Oh man.
Started going down.
I'm gonna see if I can flip it.
I made it.
Connor, don't put it in your mouth. Connor, don't put it in your mouth. Connor, say cheese.
Tyler,
poor guy.
I mean, come on. You know,
I'm happy to
get to see you.
Kind of harass you, son.
I hope this is swinging your cane at people. I hope this is one and only time.
No, you're right. Bubbles.
Until you open your mouth and touch
me. Yeah.
You worked hard to end it.
It don't taste very good.
I know.
You earned it.
I watched
so many
microscopes. Do you watch it, dude? No.
That's like 37.
Yeah. I was gonna say 36.
Put it on your lips.
somewhere. Yeah, we lost our Bibles.
Look at him, he's one for one.
Crawl under, you can do it, I believe. Hear me, Brett, don't hit my car, I'm in front of you.
Okay.
Drive carefully. Don't speed.
Right.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Be careful.
Let's roll it down.
Okay.
Don't forget to check that
engine. Something fishy is going on.
Make sure you take a pit stop, check that engine.
Fishy's going on, Fred.
Make sure you make that pit stop.
He's not losing
me. Yeah.